Out here, it's second Sunday.
The pack's all rolled out. We got some late arrivals. Richdog and I are going to run some trail. It's going to be a good time.
Trying to highlight the slow crawling capabilities.
Got that?
Thanks, buddy.
Got that?
Thanks,
got
buddy. That.
To a slight amount of trail clog. We came through the wide open woods. It was not worth filming, but we found some rocks. This guy's running over the flags. This dog, how do you feel about this?
It's a little congested, but we'll get through.
Together we can do it. Laid the bridges, we had some water crossings, and there's this route right here that you can kind of go around on the side, but to make it, you know, doable for everybody, he decided to put this ramp on it. So I'm thinking that means this is a send it ramp, but Rich is showing the proper way where you drive it to the side. I'm gonna send it.
There we go. End it.
Perfect.
I'm next.
We're ready, Freddy. Freddy's gonna send it also.
Count it.
A little sideline action while the trail clog clears up.
Oh, that's a lot deeper than I thought it was.
He's got the turbo in the water. He's losing power. He got the turbo out. He's blah, 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 blah. It's clearing. All right, I don't want to try that line.
he's just going straight into the depth. Nice. Made the loop a little better. Almost loses it right at the end.
Truck wash. He's stuck.
Stuck and I can't do it one.
Well, after a long day of crawling, there's not much else you can do. Truck's all dirty, you gotta go to the truck wash.
Oh, because they didn't lock the front, that's why.
Clean.